Hello, and welcome to this capsule of 5 minutes in 5 stories, where we bring to you news in super fast manner. So let's get started. Helicopter crash that killed Iran president caused due to a technical failure. The helicopter crash that killed Iranian President Ebrahim Raisi and his foreign minister and other officials and crew happened due to a technical failure. Iranian state media reported. Raisi and the foreign minister were en route to Iran after their visit to Azerbaijan border, where they inaugurated a dam project. Their chopper crashed into a mountainous terrain in northwest Iran, Julfa, and after hours of a massive search operation amid inclement weather, rescue teams spotted the site. No survivors were found. Air India Express flight makes emergency landing in Bengaluru after engine catches fire. An Air Indian Express flight from Bengaluru to Kochi had a miraculous escape after one of its engine caught fire. All 179 passengers, including 6 crew members and 2 infants, were evacuated safely. The flight, which took off from Terminal 2 from the Kia Airport at 10:49 p.m., returned to Bengaluru shortly and had an emergency landing on the south runway at 11:12 p.m. 3 Indian origin students killed, 2 injured in a car crash in US. 3 Indian origin students were killed while 2 others were injured in a car accident in the US in the state of Georgia last week. The 5 students, all 18 years old, studied at the Alpharetta School and the University of Georgia. They said the speeding vehicle overturned and ended upside down in a tree lane after the driver lost control of the vehicle. 2 of the students died on the spot, while 1 of them died during treatment at the hospital. Pune accident. 2 bike riders killed by speeding post driven by builder's juvenile son. In a tragic incident in Pune, 2 individuals lost their life while a speeding luxury Porsche car driven by a juvenile collided with their motorcycle early on Sunday. The accident, occurring around 3:15 a.m. in Kalyani Nagar, resulted in the registration of a case against a 17-year-old boy under the pertinent provisions, as confirmed by the police. Anisha Wadia and Ashwini Costa, both 24, were killed on the spot when the unregistered Porsche struck their bike from behind a pub, dragging Costa for 50 feet. Death on Singapore Airlines flight after severe turbulence. One person has died and over 30 people have been injured after a Singapore Airlines flight from London that was hit by severe turbulence. The flight suddenly descended over 6,000 feet in just 3 minutes. Singapore Airlines confirmed in a Facebook post that its flight SQ321 was en route from Heathrow Airport, London, to Singapore, when suddenly it experienced severe turbulence, forcing an emergency landing at the Suvarnabhumi Airport at 3:45 p.m. local time. Flight SQ321 was carrying a total of 211 passengers and 18 crew. For more news and updates, do follow Prime Media Goa.